Good morning, happy Sunday. So today we are home, just taking care of Jenna. She slept on the chair last night, was most comfortable, and that way she didn't have to climb 3 flights of stairs after having surgery. So she rested comfortably all night, and it was so sweet. Inga slept down here next to her, and so did Roz, and so did Cora. They all just like made little beds in the living room, and they didn't want to leave her side. It was so sweet. And then of course she had her phone, and I told her to just call me or, you know, let me know any little needs she had, but she slept all night, so that was good. And then this morning she walked around the house, just down here, like around the kitchen a little bit, and she's on the mend. She's moving slowly and taking Tylenol, but I'm just so happy that we got this taken care of and that she is okay and healing well. Today we have baseball. Liam's got a game, and we'll probably go to that. And so my mom's gonna watch Jenna, just kind of be available in case she needs anything. But I think Jenna just wants to rest and just kind of just have quiet, and so that's what we're gonna do today. And let's see, this week is going to be so fun because Bo turns 1 on Friday. And Evie turns 11 on Thursday, so it's going to be a big, fun birthday week, and today's going to be fun watching Liam play baseball and just taking care of Jenna. She's eating soup right now and just trying to get her body used to eating food again, just crackers and soup, and it's so wild. Anyway, that's what's going on today. Baseball, just making sure that Jenna is getting better, and that is it. So I hope everyone's having a wonderful Sunday. On Sundays, I always take what I didn't get done last week and move it over to my new weekly planner sheet. And I look at my day-to-day, you know, what's going on every day, my calendar, and I put on my weekly planner everything that's going on in the morning, everything in the afternoon, things that I want to do every day, like my devotional, drink enough water, get enough sleep, something I'm thankful for. Definitely going to be health this week. Priorities that I need to get done, things I need to follow up on. And this has really helped me just be, you know, the most productive that I can be and make sure I get everything done and just kind of stay focused, stay on task. And I just look forward to Sundays for many reasons, but one is to look ahead to the week and just kind of plan out each day what's going on in the mornings, in the afternoons, and just kind of get our plan for the week. And this has helped me a lot.
Those were yummy, huh?
Every day when we go here, I'm gonna eat these.
You like those? Mm-hmm. You could make those at home, couldn't you?
I wonder how I made them, though.
Oh, pretty fun.
I can do this to Evie.
Yummy. What flavor? What flavor is your favorite?
If they had it, it would have been pina colada.
Oh yeah, I like the coconut in the middle.
Yeah.
I have all the flavors.
Really?
Blue,
yeah.
Green, yellow, and red.
What flavor is your favorite?
Yellow.
Yeah. It's banana.
It's banana.
Yummy. Mom.
Liam Bradley.
If I let you
like snow cone. Wow, wow, wow. He says, I like that. I like that.
Here, Bo. Bo.
Do you like that? Is that yum yum?
Get it right, baby.
Good
prep step, make it
play. Mama, can I show you these for Bo to eat?
Oh, that's a good idea.
Come on, buddy, go to work.
Buddy, look at my hair.
Let's go. There it is.
I came from the north, escaping convention, the modern.
Where'd they go?
Peekaboo.
Peekaboo. Peekaboo. You hiding? Where's the mouth breather? Oh, there's the mouth breather. There's the mouse breather. There he is. Peek-a-boo.
Everything's a game.
Peek-a-boo. He's gonna headbutt Dad in the nose. He's gonna headbutt me in the nose.
He's like, I just want your hat. Here. Oh, that's nice. That's a nice look.
Where'd Bo go? Oh, there
he is.
There he is. There he is. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Boy. We love you, Bo.
Giving hugs. Are you giving hugs? He's so sweet. You want to play with that? Now the fun begins, trying to get stains out of baseball pants. OxyClean did it again.